It's a hockey night in Central Ohio. Final or next to final game in 2018 for the Blue Jackets. And tonight, they host the Toronto Maple Leafs. Last night, the Jackets come from behind in New York. Pierre-Luc Dubois, the overtime game-winning goal. The Jackets now riding a five-game winning streak. Morgan Rielly out here to Kadri. Kadri gets it back. Rielly, top of the circle. Marner in front. Puck tip scores. Power play goal, Toronto.
Well, they're such an offensive-minded team, and they've got so many weapons. Kadri deflects. Tavares in front. And Bobrovsky can't pick that up. You can see he tries to get across. It's twisted up, it looks like, as he tries to track that puck. It gets deflected again between his legs. And tough start for the Blue Jackets, as that power play is so dangerous.
Dubinsky. So Tavares on the deflection gets credit. Kadri and Marner draw the assist. Savard lets one fly. Sparks on the edge of the blue paint. Had it. Werenski can't control it. Jones is there. And he'll walk it back to his own line. Weber on the entry. Foligno, the shot scores. Nick Foligno. The Jackets have tied it up.
Well, that's Nick's 10th goal of the season. And it's a quick play through the neutral zone. And here comes Nick. One thing on his mind, shoot the puck. Good job by the leader.
Little more than 2 minutes after the Tavares goal on the power play. Put Toronto in front. Back come the Leafs. Quick shot. Bobrovsky's got it. And he will hold. Nylander hands it right back to Panarin in the slot. Harrington's shot is blocked. Artemi Panarin. David Savard across the line. Pierre-Luc Dubois into the slot. Panarin denied.
And then that leads to this rush by the Columbus Blue Jackets. David Savard so effective.
Harrington looking there for Atkinson. Touch pass there for Panarin, who dances out of the corner. Drop feed. Here's Savard. Walks in and misses the net. Hands to Seth Jones. Atkinson camp down low. Here's Werenski. Panarin. Dubois now sets the screen. Jones moves in, fires. That had Dubois ducking to the point. Werenski, Atkinson, Dubois, quick shot. Sparks moves laterally to make the stop there on Seth Jones. Matthews, Marleau, Kapanen, fires. Bobrovsky is there.
It looked like he thought he had it. Here's the shot. You can see that daylight between his arms. Puck's actually sitting out front of him right now.
And the Jackets will go D to D. Walk it out. Right wing off the skate of Panarin on the turnover. This is Tavares. Marner back to Tavares. Score! What a shot! Tavares with his second of the night. This one at even strength.
There's the pass. There's the shot. He knows where the net is. He goes top shelf. And what a shot.
Lindgren, Murray, Nudavara. In front, Dubinsky, the net dislodged, and play has been called.
And good play by Nudavara, the defenseman, to take the outside ice and then get back. Just throw it in there.
Back at the control. Backhanded by Jenner. Quick shot deflected off the stick. There's Brown. The Jackets have cleared. Wenberg gets it ahead here for Werenski. With Panarin. Shoots. Save. Sparks. Rebound. Panarin right there after the puck.
But Wenberg, poke check around Gardner. Werenski says, I'll take it. And then off the post.
Kadri in the slot, poised and ready. Tavares, as he did on that first goal. Camped in front, backhands quickly. Bobrovsky able to stop that one. Toronto, again, attempting to gain entry and do. Right wing feed here for Marleau. Marleau throws it back, and a race for the puck. Foligno and Gardner tips it ahead. Great work here by Foligno. Denied! Net comes off. The faceoff will come.
Wins the race. Takes a pretty good shot there on Sparks.
Artemi looks into the slot. Werenski's shot partially blocked there by Gardner. Left wing, Matthews. One man back, Seth Jones. Marner will take the cross ice feed and scores. What a pass and what a shot.
Trying to break out, you can see he gets on the inside, right on the hands of Dubois, and he's got speed. So Dubois is left in the dust. Perfect pass over to Marner.
Trying to protect that puck in the corner. He gets it, deals to Harrington. Harrington, Bjorkstrand ricochets to the far side.
You know you're going to win your battles if you've got confidence in there. And Harrington to Bjorkstrand. Bjorkstrand just all in one motion.
Up high. Bouncing puck cleared. Shorthanded. Connor Brown carries into the zone. Looks to Sasser. A pass sent just wide. Final seconds here. Puck tipped ahead. 2-on-0. Moving in. Connor Brown denied.
Offside is the call. Here's the 2-on-0. You can see Murray gets stumbled. He just kind of fell down at the line, and that's the 2-on-0. Connor Brown. Oh, didn't really get a shot.
Will clear up the left wing board. Werenski. Atkinson. Dubois tipped it over top of the net. Panarin again refeeding. Long shot. High over top of the Toronto cage. Atkinson plays it off that back wall. It's Werenski. Left wing at center. Pierre-Luc Dubois, the overtime hero. On to Atkinson. Coach Tortorella has Lindbergh, Foligno, and Atkinson. Trying to get something going. Werenski just drilled it.
Yeah, Duclair is out of the play, remember. So Foligno and Wemberg. Atkinson's jumping in.
Nice stop there. Through and across the line. Taken wide by Werenski. There's Moore. Moore fights off the check. Quick shot there. Sergei Bobrovsky. A big stop there off the blocker on the shot by Gauthier. Bouncing puck, settled down. Nudavara into the slot. Quick shot, and Sparks got just enough to guide it off into the corner. Morgan Riley leading the rush. Sprints it in across the line. Quick shot. Bobrovsky's got it, and he will hold. With him, Savard's joined the rush, hanging up high. And now heading into the corner is Dubinsky. Hanakainen trying to fish it free and does. Wraparound attempt. Sparks. Marcus Hanakainen on for Dubinsky. Dubinsky to the point. Savard shot. Josh Anderson looking to cut in. Circles the net. Fires a shot. Sparks hugging that far post. Through the crowd. Ozaganov is bent over. I don't know if that puck glanced off him or what, but he's in some difficulty. Meantime, scores. Toronto. Gauthier.
Somehow, from one knee, he gets it out to Gauthier. And Gauthier goes upstairs. He's down on one knee, he's aware, and it's a backhand pass. Wow.
Oh, Zagana. Looking for Dermott. Werenski steps up, has the puck. One-timer scores. Artemi Panarin with his 100th National Hockey League goal. The Jackets have two.
Right-handed shot. He's off your screen, cocked and ready to go. You've seen a couple in this position tonight that he's missed wide. There he had to adjust. And he'll celebrate. Yeah, it's got to at least feel good for him.
Puck went back. Panarin picks it up in the corner. Fires from a sharp angle. Goes off a leg. Jacket tried to jam it home, and Sparks has it in the blue paint. 15.1 ticks.
Face-off loss, but good recovery. There's a deflection. That's Zaitsev in front as that puck bounces back. You can see Sparks has got the post.
The Toronto Maple Leafs win the season series, regular season at least, like these teams meet in the playoffs. To be determined. But Sparks improves his record as he turns aside 26 of 28 shots.